Making me some more kachari for the rest of the week. I had to turn it off and run errands. So it kind of broke down a little bit in the hot water. They say you should boil it and then for an hour and then let it sit for an hour or two. Then start cooking it again, some kind of fast boil method. We'll see.